I'm gonna run over and play around with the pyrotechnics for the podium ceremony.
What?
No. Can't fool around with them. We didn't get the replacement pressure valve, so I literally duct taped everything together just now. You could fry everyone on stage if the pressure gets too high.
But Rudder asked me to test it.
If he asks, just tell him I've got it under control. Whatever you do, don't touch the setup.
Okay, gotcha.
Maxwell Rutter, the race chief coordinator, is worried that the powerful new pyrotechnics system connected to the victory podium is not exactly tamper-proof. Sabotaging it could have devastating consequences. Well, what are you waiting for?
Remember, folks, that endurance racing is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how
far. Hey there. How you doing? Baby.
Hey, nothing.
It's something very special.
47. The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time.
The race is over. Moses Lee has been disqualified. Well, bit of an anti-climax here in Miami, folks. The race is called off, but at least we have a winner. Sierra Knox.
I like your thinking, 47. With the safety off, someone could make the podium pyrotechnics fire up rather explosively.
Yourself by drinking from it like a dog. A
as I've heard you like to do.
Just do your job, Rudder. Don't worry about me. Run up there like a good boy and announce me.
Alex, don't I'm not gonna... It's not really... That's okay.
Dad!
Yeah?
You're here.
Of course I am. Victory, didn't it? Wouldn't miss the celebrations. How's the suit?
The suit? Yes. Fine. Comfortable enough, I guess.
Good. I asked my kids how to make the sensors small. And the car handled well, I think.
Sure. It drove me to victory.
Indeed it did. New AI steering routines were miracles.
Yeah. So I have to go accept the trophy.
Right. Well, have fun with that. We'll talk again later.
Sure, Dad.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Maxwell Rudder. I am the senior race official here at the Miami Global Innovation Race. The race is now officially over, and it's time to hand out the trophy to the winner. I think it is safe to say that this year's winner is a bit of a surprise winner to many of us. While they certainly weren't the favorites, they somehow managed to get to the top of the ladder over the course of these 3 days, which have seen a staggering number of accidents and related incidents. So, without further ado, I present to you Miss Sierra Knox of Team Prostat. Come on up here, Miss Knox.